Hey everybody, so today we're going to do a quick camera test between the Droid Maxx and the Samsung Galaxy S5. So the Droid Maxx has a 10 megapixel camera, and it shoots video in 1080p at 60 frames per second. And the Galaxy S5 has a 16 megapixel camera, and it shoots 1080 at 60 frames per second as well, but it also has 4K video recording capabilities. But today we're just going to compare the 1080.
Here's the Droid Maxx.
Here's the Galaxy S5.